I would like to ask you a question. Yes, sir, Akshay sir. while playing a character of a Padman, so what experience did you have and what reactions you got from other people around you?
Other people ka reaction to main aapko bataun ki hamare desh mein yaar main ek jahan shooting kar raha tha ek jagah pe shooting kar raha tha to wahan ke kuch local actor ko humne shooting pe liya tha to do din unhone kaam kiya teesre din mein ye shooting ka tha ki unko haath mein pad pakadna hai you will not believe wo bhag gaye because bola ki nahi hum we will not hold the pad because ye ek paap hai this is the thinking so wo bhag gaye aur humko fir ek do din ki reshooting karni padi so that was an experience but the most experience was when jo ki Murganathan ne khud kiya apne upar test kiya when he wore a sanitary pad aur jo mujhe Balki sahab ne karwaya I had to wear a pink panty with a pad and I wore it myself and I was doing the whole scene sach kahe to jhoot nahi bolunga 15 second maine zarur socha ki ab ye kaise karu but it was an experience and I did it and I'm proud of it
आप में से कितने ऐसे मर्द लड़के मौजूद हैं जो ये हिम्मत भी कर लेंगे क्या है कोई ऐसा हाथ उठाएगा
हाँ ये बात हुई ना क्या बात है
माशाल्लाह
अलोक तू काय के लिए हाथ प्रश्न के लिए उठा रहा है या ये जो करेगा
लेकिन अभी भी रेशियो आपने देखा बहुत कम था पॉइंट
एक दिन आएगा ये जब हो सकता है ये पिक्चर देखिए मैं आपको बताऊं जब मैंने टॉयलेट एक प्रेम कथा बनाई थी तो कई लोगों ने कहा यार तू ये कैसा टाइटल है क्यों शौचालय पे फिल्म कोई बनाता है क्या अरे शौचालय पे जो इतनी बड़ी प्रॉब्लम है हमारे हिंदुस्तान देश की 54% आज बताऊं कि उस फिल्म की वजह से और सरकार ने इतना जो काम किया है दैट 54% हैज बिकम नाउ 32% 32% ऑफ इंडिया द होल चेंजेस हैव कम एंड आई एम श्योर वन डे विद दिस फिल्म एंड विद लॉट ऑफ पीपल एंड योर पीपल हेल्प एंड लॉट ऑफ इनोवेशन व्हाट पीपल डू about the we can solve the problem of pad also and my country will be 100% all the women will be using in this country the pad will be used 100%
inshallah
hi Akshay sir hi Sonam hi R Balki sir so firstly I wanted to thank all of you that you've got this thing is considered a social taboo in India and you got this out so easily so I wanted to thank you all first for getting out this film Secondly, I just wanted to ask Akshay sir that how many times before this film have you actually spoken about pads openly?
No, so, I have not. I didn't know about it, ma'am. I didn't know about it. No, my parents never told me about it. It was everything was hush hush, just like lots of places it happened. I also came to know. My wife told me about it. I got to know about it more. I read about it, and then throughout the movie, while we were talking, I met Murganathan sir. He told me so many incidents, and then I realized. What our country is going through. That's how I went through that.
Thank you, sir.